Good afternoon. SES crews have been kept busy as wild weather and strong winds brought down trees and caused damage to buildings and homes. 31 calls for help across the region were made in the aftermath of yesterday afternoon's storm. Wodonga, Wangaratta and Beechworth volunteers were also called out to numerous jobs, while in Albury, crews are still repairing the damage well into the night. We'll have more news later.